So here now are the conductor, Klaus Tennstedt, and tonight's soloist, Alfred Brendel, to play Brahms' Piano Concerto No. 1 in D minor.
Thank you.
Piano Concerto in D minor by Brahms. The soloist was Alfred Brendel, and the London Philharmonic Orchestra was conducted by Klaus Tennstedt. Alfred Brendel returns once more to the platform on his own, bowing to the audience, being applauded by the orchestra as well. And he bows in turn to them. Brahms said of that concerto in a letter to its original publishers, "I fear the concerto is a heavy undertaking. It's only for capable pianists of the modern German school, who perhaps do not care for my compositions." Well, Alfred Brendel certainly cares for it, and he's recently recorded the work with Claudio Abbado and the Berlin Philharmonic Orchestra. That recording's already available, and I gather that the same team have also recorded Brahms' second concerto for future release. Klaus Tennstedt is back on the platform with Alfred Brendel, brings the orchestra to its feet and shakes hands with tonight's leader, David Nolan. The warmth of the audience's reaction to the performance gives some indication as to the popularity of both the conductor and the soloist. Alfred Brendel and Klaus Tennstedt have always been made particularly welcome by Proms audiences over the years, and tonight is obviously no exception. I might add that the audience seemed almost spellbound at times during that performance. I don't think I've ever heard such a large audience so still and silent as this one was during the slow movement of the concerto. And here's Alfred Brendel once more, shaking hands with David Nolan and bowing once again to the audience. And perhaps I can mention the fact that Alfred Brendel was made an honorary Knight of the British Empire last year for his services to music.